It's Dick. I'm at 1039 Leisure World in Mesa, Arizona. Leisure World is a very, very nice gate-guarded community. They have golf and all kinds of things. It's very large. This house is a stucco with brick accents on the bottom. It has an asphalt shingle roof. It has some nice landscaping. There's a one-car garage. I have no way of knowing if the house is vacant or not. In these homes, there's really no backyard. You just have some little space, but it's not as defined as in some areas. House is in good shape. The roof looks serviceable. I say the yard's nice. I will say this, the roof's a little lumpy, as if the plywood underneath might be a little bit soft. You probably can't see it on the film, but I can see some undulations in it. That's something to think about. It's a nice neighborhood. Right in the back you can see Banner Baywood Hospital, so you're very close to good medical care. So it's Dick at 1039 Leisure World, Mesa, Arizona.